All right, here we go. 2020. Leaf Draft Ultimate. 20 box break. This is maybe. Is everybody in it? You each get 9 spots for your each spot you purchased. Okay, there you go. All the players are in. This is how many times we'll hit the randomizer. Going 5 times. Good luck. People first. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Oh, we're going 5. 5. Reckless on top. William Fung on bottom. Five times on the players. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Hakeem Davis gather on top. Denzel Mims on bottom. So, these are your players. They're going to be in the team draw section in the store. I'll scroll through them here. All right, here is the link for those of you who are live. What's going to go next? Inception Baseball. There are other breaks in the store that are close to filling. There's 10 left in Inception Baseball number 2, 6 left in Revolution number 5, only 3 left in Revolution number 4 filler. That one fills the break. 5 left in the Football Mixer mini filler. That fills the break. Stars and Stripes is close. Ugh. This one could take a while. What is that? There we go. Here we go. Oh, wow. The autos are all top loaded. I wonder what they meant by that. I might not even need to open these packs. Only things that's going to be in them are parallels. Gold. There will be a recap at the end. Sit there. A burrow. I would love to. I'm not sure that it's worth opening these if there's not any autos in them. Can take a while to open. This is it. This is your next 18 minutes. Opening packs. Opening packs of base cards. We all about the base. 808. All right, let's take a look. parallel ship out of the base. So we're just going to sip through these. Joe Reed, gold. Lavian Chason, gold. T. Higgins, gold. Cole McDaniel, gold. Jake Fromm, looks gold. Jake Fromm. Aaron Rodgers. Tua. Stanley. Proshay. Keyshawn Vaughn. Eno Benjamin. J.K. Dobbins. Antonio Gandy Golden. Jacob Eason. John Elway. CeeDee Lamb. Terrell Lewis. Joshua Kelly. J.J. Taylor. Zach Moss. Brian Edwards. CeeDee Lamb. DeAndre Swift. Michael Pittman. Colin Johnson. Van Jefferson. Courtney Davis. Chenault. Taylor. Barry Sanders, flashback. Mims. Morgan. Kmet. Butkus. Love. Lamb. Joe Burrow. Montez. Bowden Jr. That guy. Jalen Hurts. T. Higgins. Tua. I like this new rookie logo they gave him. The XRC. Brett Favre. Rieger. Peoples Jones. Patrick Taylor Jr. Chase Claypool. Khalil Tate. That guy. Henry Ruggs. Again. Tua. Shea Patterson. From. KJ Hill. Barry Sanders. Mims. Hurts. Higgins. Little Tua sauce. Brett Favre. All right, your autographs. Two of the first four are Antonio Gandy Golden. Dane Jackson. And Kevon Wallace. Yuter Gross-Matos, Malcolm Perry, and Neville Gallimore. Curtis Weaver, Jacob Knipp, Jedrick Willis Jr., Wills Jr., Prince Tega Wanogo, Malcolm Perry, and Henry Ruggs. Hoo hoo hoo, that's a good auto. Kendrick Rogers, Jordan Love, Isaiah Simmons, Jalen Hurts, Austin Mack, Jonathan Taylor, Jerry Jeudy, Tyler Johnson, Keyshawn Vaughn, Jonathan Taylor, Ronnie Lott, Gabriel Davis, Colin Johnson, Chenault, J.K. Dobbins, again, Jordan Brooks, Chris Rolland. And Henry or Jerry Jeudy. Both of the Bama boys. Almost pulled a Henry Rollins. So where are you holed up at, Zimbeck? Are you by yourself? Can you drive out? I don't see why you wouldn't be able to drive. Any more of this? No. I'm getting Leaf Metal Draft next week, though. That's going to be awesome. How are you, John? Yeah. Some of those cards are crazy insane. You never expect to get those out of there. Working a lot is good, right? Better than not working at all. Oh, I heard that there was going to be a snowstorm out there. 8 inches today? The mail must go through. That's right. Keeping me in business, good men like you. Hard to get through, right? Everything's all sloshy and melting all of the time and gray with salt. Is it full, Ginger? I thought there were still spots left. Yes, I frequently don't think about the winter. It's gone. It's completely gone. I don't look outside and think, damn, glad it's not snowy and cold and sucky and icy outside. Just like, man, it's really nice out here. Yeah, it's hard. The seasons are hot and mild. That's it. Khalil Tate, Joshua Kelly, JJ Taylor, Zach Morris, Brian Edwards, CeeDee Lamb, Joe Burr, nope, is that Colin Johnson, DeAndre Swift, Van Jefferson, Davis, Murray, Taylor, Barry Sanders, Mims, Hurts, Higgins, Tua, Favre, Taylor. Judy, Emmett Smith, Raekwon Davis, KJ Hamler, Jacob Eason, Joe Burrow, Dion, AJ Dillon, Henry Ruggs, what's up, Solier? Colin Johnson, DeAndre Swift, Van Jefferson, Courtney Davis, Chenault, Cam Akers, Henry Ruggs, Tua, Shea Patterson, Jake Fromm, KJ Hill, James Morgan, Judy, Komet, Butkus, Jordan Love, Joe Burrow, Justin Herbert, Hurts, Higgins, Hornig, Donovan Peoples-Jones, Claypool, Ruggs, yeah. Jalen Hurts, Austin Mack, JT, DeAndre Swift, Judy, Herbert, Joe Burrow. All right, autos. Malik Harrison. Lloyd Cushenberry III. Kalijah Lipscomb. Davion Hamilton. Stanford Samuels. Are these just in here without a sleeve? Trayvon Diggs. Huh. Bold choice, Leaf. Laurel Murchison. Tyler Huntley. And KJ Hill. Lewerke. Trey Adams. Big boy. And Juwan Johnson. Justin Madubuike. Cam Brown. And Joe Reed. I'm not sure. It depends how quickly they release the checklist. That's the thing about the college stuff is you kind of get hamstrung. You don't know who's on the checklist. So you don't know what school to put in. You can't put a player in, blah, 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 blah. Uh, I'll do player or school. Just depends on how the checklist comes out, how quickly it comes out. All right, my man. Later, Willie. No, this is Leaf Draft Premium. That hasn't been too bad. It's cheap, it's fun, there's new guys, and we've got a couple good ones. Come with Bama Boys. We're about halfway through.
Yeah, I know. Really spiked. Is it 180 a couple days ago? Oh, contenders draft? I thought you were talking about prism draft. Yes. Yes, I do. It's the best thing that happened to the Jaguars since Minshew Mania. Or, you know what I mean. Oh, the draft? Yeah. And then the Jags drafted him. Yeah, I got a lot of draft coming. Three cases of first off the line. Another few cases of... normal hobby behind it. Snagged three cases of NT first off the line today. I would have got more. I ran out of money. 15 grand's a lot. I think it was more than that. $1,000 a box behind the scenes deals. What do you mean, behind the scenes? Not when I was on there. I was on there, they sold out at about 1,400, 1,200. Maybe. Maybe they sold them all the blow up. That's crazy, guy. I mean, that's pretty much what I'm doing already anyway, but just to be told that that's what you have to do. So what's the violation? Like, what happens if you're out? Burrow, Hurts, Higgins, Hornug, Jefferson, Swift. I mean, other than spreading it. Akers, Eason, Jerry Jeudy. Well, that's a good way to go about it. Here's to it, brother. Hopefully it's not. Social pressure. Probably. Zach Morris. Probably going to have to get off around 1:30, 2 o'clock tonight. Just so you guys know, that'll be the cutoff. Under normal circumstances, I would keep going, but I'm a teacher now. I'm a daycare organizer. Yeah, that's. I mean, just staying away from people for a while, making sure that the people that don't have a strong enough immune system to fight it off, people with heart problems and old people, and sick people, people recovering from cancer don't get it. I'm all right with it. Everything else can be rebuilt. Sort these. Colby Parkinson. Stephen Sullivan. Jonathan Taylor. Gold. Boom. Devin Asayesi Asababa, KJ Osborne, and Tua Buma. Khalil Martin, Stephen Sullivan, and Curtis Weaver. Courtney Davis, Evan Weaver, and Shaquille Quarterman. Jedrick Willis Jr., Jacob Nipp, and LaMichael P. Ryan. I need 2 minutes and we'll finish this off. Sorry about that. Solier, what's it looking like out there? almost always saves us. I wish they would have put these cards in sleeves before the top loads, though. I like how efficiently sized the boxes are. No waste. Box, fill it up, get it done. So how often are you guys going out into public around other people? Are you still going to work and you're around other people? Is that weird? I don't know. I sit at home all day anyway on a typical day. So this, other than my kids being home all day long, isn't that much different for me. And I'm kind of an introvert, so I don't terribly mind it. Yeah, I've been to the grocery store. I went yesterday. I had been a couple times before that also, but yesterday was really when it hit me, because all the shelves were half empty. They had printed out flyers everywhere that just said limit one per customer, limit two per customer. Yeah, pretty much the same, just less people. Love to do that football mixer tonight too. I feel like that's something that would be up your guys' alley. Is Baloo still here? He pass out. He was having a good time. almost inception time. Release day, right now. Dobbins, Herbert, Diggs, Jerry Rice, Kendrick Rogers, Jay Love, Isaiah Simmons, that dude's a freak, Hurts, Mac Daddy, Taylor, Chenault, A-Rod, Tua, Stanley, Vaughn, Ronnie Lott, Gabriel Davis, Colin Johnson, Chenault, Dobbins. It's too bad Chenault got hurt. Wanted to see what he was all about. At least at the combine and the pro day. Eno, JK. I like Austin Mack. I don't know if he will be any good in the pros. He's got size, he's got speed, he makes plays, he's there in the clutch. I don't know how much of that is scheme. I'll tell you what, right now, I like KJ Hill a lot. He's going to make somebody really happy. He'll be one of those Wes Welker types. Always there when you need him. Kind of like Mike Thomas, but not as big. I thought Benjamin and Austin Mack could have came back for another year, but whatever. If they can get it now, go for it. Can you imagine being one of these kids right now? Work your ass off your whole life to get drafted. That's your dream. And all of a sudden it's like, yeah, we're not sure when we're going to be back playing football. Or we don't know when the draft is going to be or if you'll get drafted or what's going to happen. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, he's a big dude. He bodies people up. He gets open. There weren't enough balls to go around for everybody that they had on the offense. I think they'll have 5 skill position players this year get drafted.
Yeah. Yeah. How about that? It's insane. The thing that depresses me the most is the school age kids. Like, if we can't get them in there in the next month, then what? Like, they're gonna start a school year at a different time, like they start in December now, or they're gonna go all year, or best case scenario, they do summer school, or is everybody just gonna lose a whole year? All these kids gonna have to do their grade over again. Because I'm pretty sure the states aren't gonna be happy with the standardized testing results after the parents were the teachers. Those are all your gold parallels. Take a look at the last of our autos. Should be what, 20? 5, 3, 15? Quintez, Cephas, Stephen Sullivan, Juwan Johnson. Chase Kukas, Jacob Phillips, and James Morgan. Javion Love, or Leak, Javion Leak, Ross Blaylock, or Blacklock. Rose Black, Ross Blacklock, Raekwon Davis, Benito Jones, it's a big Benito, Case Kukas, Curtis Weaver, Quintez Cephas, Austin Jackson, and KJ Hill. I'll run you through a recap real quick. I'm not going to read them off. I'll just flash through them. Not bad. Not bad stuff. For the price point, I mean, geez. I don't know. We haven't gotten any yet.
Mine are officially on spring break, so we won't have anything from the administration until next week. Oh, did they, Ben? That's great. I love how proactive California has been. All right, and our big boys, Henry Ruggs Gold. Jerry Judy Gold. Jonathan Taylor Gold. And Tua. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We'll see y'all on the next one.